Fairy tale.
Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. Once upon a time, there was a poor boy named Aladdin. One day, a suspicious merchant came up to Aladdin on the street. He said,
"Can you help me find a magic lamp? I'll make you rich if you do so."
Aladdin agreed to go, but he did not know that the merchant was an evil wizard. Once they arrived in front of a cave, the wizard chanted a spell.